Nice to see you, Commander.
Hey, everybody, this is Dr. Quad, the Doctor is in. Back with Assassin's Creed Odyssey and the Tales of Alexios. And believe it or not, this is episode 100. Never thought I would get there, 100. Just appreciate all those that have been watching this. No one's been watching this from the beginning, but if you've watched it from the beginning, watched it from, you know, at some point, and you're watching it now, really appreciate it. Or if you're watching it sometime, you know, in the future from now, again, I really appreciate what you, any support that you drop on this. All right, regardless, back to the game at hand. This dude is on a lost cove on the Scavenger's Coast in Achaea. We're going to sail up there. He is right here. I looked into this quest right here, and it's nothing. It's just getting some little shark things right there. So, yeah, I might actually park the ship there. So per usual, I'll probably edit this out unless there's some encounters. I'll see you when we get there. Okay, everybody, we're back. And so yeah, all we did was pick up some salvage. Boy, some ships, didn't want to get into any encounters. We're here at Achaea. At the coast. We're gonna hunt down this dude. That looks like a coastal one way down there.
Yeah. Come on.
Out, damn flames! Out! Out! Out!
We're a ghost rider for a little bit there on fire.
Ella.
Ah. Oh, he get that.
It'd be great if this first coast was it. The cove, I mean.
Keep your distance, Mistyos.
This area will be well defended.
We gotta find this guy. Is there a way in here?
Ella. Come on.
I Oh, we gotta go around this. Dang, I missed that loop. I don't have to go around, just go through.
Come on!
So yeah, this next cult member leads us to the inner ring, and then that inner ring will lead us to the main person. Kind of exciting that we're that close. So that's not a cove, that's a... That's a bandit camp. Loot of the cut was lost in a cove on Scavenger's Coast. Shit, that's down here.
That debris could be useful.
Lower the sail.
That's enough of that one.
We're looking at the map. We want to go down to. Too far away. I'll park the ship. All right, the coves are where? Well, that looks like a cove right there. What's this?
Huh.
cultist clue nearby, baby. Let's see what's down here. Break that bag. There's no clue there. Gotta be around though. Thank you. Dang, but where was it? There it is. Nice. Well, that was a shipping manifest. That wasn't the damn clue. Only have one. Is this? Where is the body? Ooh, and there it is. Look at that. Let's see where he is.
Listen, I don't ask questions. I just follow orders.
Let's see where he is on the map. Oh, he's close. Let me see if I can fast travel there. The map. Oh, looky, looky, I can. That's why I hit all these fast, these sync points. Because if I didn't have these sync points, man, oh, take forever.
Helios or Ipetios?
No enemy of the cult of Conqueror will be allowed to live!
All right, where's this one?
This war will rage forever, and so will the cult.
Where's this guy? Oh, he's right there. All right, so this one, there is no fast travel, so I gotta even travel there. It looks like some kind of fortress. And you know the ultimate leader is gonna have a diesel fortress. I feel like just wide in the open, that'd just be nice. Two down, one to go. Or, oh, no, that's not right.
Ella.
Ella.
Oh, it's on a freaking mountain range.
Come on.
God, I killed my horse again. Oh, who's this?
Your spears don't compare to mine. Just stay on your best behavior.
Shouldn't have followed me around, dude.
God.
Well, there's no signal fire. Can't warn anybody. The dude's right here. I don't know how to get inside though. Oh man, it's just barely touching. It's mono a mono though, dude. There's no one else around. Now you can. Alright, we can check it out.
You've seen it yourself. The future belongs to us now. Old gods
and
you be praised.
Where is she on the map? Wait, did I mark her? Don't even tell me you gotta find them all. Coming this way. Yo, big guy. Ugh.
That? Too quick to panic, as usual.
A painful death.
Go, big boy. Our captains are dead. I don't know what this guy's watching.
can't wait.
Can't wait to die. Hey, a stealth roll, that's good. Alright, there's nobody left. Kind of tunnel here, and then last treasure looks like it's in here. Level 58. How do we get out of here? How do we get in there? Alright, so we have all the clues, but it won't let us. Oh. Let's pour this back into warrior damage.
Hmm.
So where was Perry? It wasn't Poesia. Well, I gotta find all these bitches. Oh, we're gonna get her here. Like, she's around here. Like, there's a leader. Maybe not. All right, we gotta take out these other cultists, I guess. All right, National Treasure in Lucrece Fort. Low crease. Where the hell's Low Creek? Regardless, where's the other one? Corinthia. We bought in Corinthia or Corinthia? Oh, there's Low Creek. All right, Lucrece Fort. That could be it. Probably not. Who it is?
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
I mean, what's the other one called? All right. Let's go see what the other one's called. Yeah, that's not it. Alright, we know the whereabouts of one. So we're going to get these last two and see what happens. 100th video. Crazy. But if you like the video, hit like. If not, dislike. Perfectly fine. Subscribe if you want some more. Assassin's Creed Odyssey and the Tales of Alexios. For now, it's Dr. Quad. Doctors out. Be safe.